Cool.
This is the end. No sorceries avail.
We are king.
All bonds will break.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Gonna have the slam up in a bit, but Rolling Thunder a bit further off Haraji, so maybe have to wait for that spell to get more control though. Raging? Oof.
This is the path I must.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
And that's good. Oh. Yeah. What?
Radiant are scanning.
Unstoppable. Oh, wicked. Double kill.
My father's.
Oh, boy.
Radiant's bomb has been killed.
Yeah, they do lose bomb. Do you tend to just rush the AC?
Roshan has fallen to the.
Oh, God. Right now, the number two net worth hero. So he's actually out farming with one. A lot of their early momentum is coming out from the burst of the new forts. Hello?
Next time, try not to die.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
for raging. His axe is still two parts away, and the buildup has been slow. He's been frontlining for his team. He needs that silence to really get control for his team there. He's their best control.
What's the opposite of regicide?
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Following this game out with an execration for their part. I mean, they've got the Crystallis up on Bob. They need to make something happen. He always gets fall tree stuns. I think we've always seen two-man fissures. As long as there are two heroes around, he always lands it. And it's just a lot of control raging. Use it when they see Guardian Angel, you're not going to have issues. That's the one small thing that happened there for SMG. Mid one was very preemptive with the Nullfire use. Eventually melted. Trying to be sneaky, BDZ did steal the Wukongs, but it's not enough. And there you go, no GG until the end. SMG just playing with her food. To flash farm as quick with Arcane Curse on creeps, it's not as painful. And that's something the Queen of Pain can try to leverage, but you have already given a pretty good start away. Up. Nope. up. The counter fight potential is there for SMG.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh man.
He's under attack. Dire's top tower.
Oh no. Don't really need to. They just want to be aggressive. Mid one already lining up for Bob up top. Bloodseeker, very nicely. Even Bob, despite the deaths, hasn't lagged too far behind. But when it comes down to the objectives on map, it's not quite there, although. Execration on paper does have the net worth advantage, but it's really just not amounting to objectives, and that's where the big issue lies here for Execration.
Curry has been killed.
finish up the ags on the monkey. So, not the best situation, but, huh? Slowly but surely finding big objectives. They could eye high ground. They do not have Aegis. Again, as they lost that earlier. Oh. Oh, God. Yeah, he's got the Ags. So AoE last word with AoE Arcane Curse. Everyone starts to cop. That times 2 damage once the silence pops in the last word. Very balanced hero, very balanced talents if it does drag towards a level between 5 Bob. To get more out of these engagements, but it does feel like as the game scales on, it's only getting better for SMG. Nah. Oh my God. Oh? Oh? No. No GG. There you go. Hey, they hold on.